We'd like to do our own take on the Lenape stick dance. This is a song that was given to the Iroquois, the Haudenosaunee people, when the Lenape people were removed from their land, which is Pennsylvania down in that area. When they were removed, they thought that their culture was going to be completely wiped out. They were sent to three different places. They were sent to Oklahoma, Muncie, Indiana, and Canada. When they came up to Canada, they met with the Iroquois and they said, listen, we have this song that we'd like to give you because we think that our culture is going to be completely destroyed, so maybe at least this one song will be able to be continued on. So we sing this in our longhouse still for social dances. It's like the last song that we do, and everyone stands up when they sing it in the longhouse to honor the Lenape people because they're still here. So this is our take on that one.
Thank you.
Dennis Yerry on the flute and drum. So we learned